Friends, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, so what is a magic square? It is a array of number in n by n matrix. Okay, this is a 8 by 8 magic square. So it contains numbers from 1 to 64, each occurring only once. Okay, so 2 occurs here, so it will not occur elsewhere, and 31 occurs here, so it will not occur elsewhere. Likewise, you add these 8 numbers, any row you add, you get 260. Any column you add, you get 260. So, 2 diagonals, you get 260. Okay. So, and apart from that, this contains 4 subsquares. Okay. This gives you 130, 130, 130, 130, and these 4 numbers, the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. The numbers in these 4 cells, the same color gives you 130. Likewise, this also. Center 2 by 2 also gives you 130. The same rule is followed in this square, in this subsquare, in this subsquare, and in this subsquare. You can see more about the rules of the magic square puzzle in the video shown above. And now, why should we solve this magic square puzzle? Because a Sudoku is just a logic puzzle, whereas magic square puzzles involve both arithmetic and logic. Your children will come out of their fear for mathematics if they solve this magic square puzzle, even 1 or 2. Okay, so now we will go into it. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and also like, share and comment in my YouTube page, and kindly share these videos in the Facebook, so that kindly make this popular, because this all the students are very much afraid of mathematics, and most of them or almost all of them use calculators to do even simple calculations. This magic square puzzle will help them get rid of calculators and start doing all the arithmetic operations like addition and subtraction in their mind itself. Okay, this is a natural process. I am not claiming any magic pill or like that. Okay, it's a very natural way. Okay, so abacus and other things, I don't think the Vedic mathematics etc., I don't think they will make it to the mainstream curriculum. But this magic square puzzle has got every potential to come into the mainstream curriculum, because it is not involved any tricks in it. Okay, because there is no tricks involved in this. These 4 numbers should give you 130, but these three numbers gives you 123. Okay, what is the 4th number? 7. Okay, and if this is 7, what is this? These 3 numbers gives you 85. Okay, 85. So this one we have found out, 7. So what is these 2 numbers add up to? This is 85 minus 7, 78. These 2 numbers are 78, and instead of finding it that way, these 2 numbers are 52. One is 2, another one is 50. Okay, and then what is this one? These 3 numbers are up to 66. Okay, other one is 64. Okay, and what else? What is this? So these 2 numbers 113, so this is 113, and these 3 numbers are 41. Okay, this is 113, these 3 numbers are 41. So these 5 numbers add up to 154. And what is this number? This is 154 minus 130, that's equal to 24. Okay, and then what is this number? These 3 numbers add up to 95, and the 4th number is 35. And what is this number? This number. These 2 numbers add up to 62. This is 25. This is 27. Okay. And these 2 numbers add up to 81. One is 38. Another one is what? 43. Okay. 81 minus 38 is equal to 43. And what else? Can we find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These 2 numbers are 81, and these 3 numbers are 95. Okay, So what is this? These five numbers add up to 95 plus 81. That's equal to say 176. So we know that these four numbers add up to 130. What is the fifth number? 176 minus 130, 46. Okay. Now what is this number? This is 22. So the answer is right. Color changes. Okay. Color has changed. Okay. Then what else we can find out? So this one. We can find out this one. These three numbers 104. Fourth number is 26. So that it becomes 130. And what is this number? These three numbers are 107. So you put 23 here to get 130. Okay. So and what is this number? These three numbers add up to 104. 104. One of the number is 23. So these two numbers add up to 104 minus 23. That's equal to 100 is the breaking point. So that's equal to 77 plus 4, 81. These two numbers add up to 81 and this number is 31. 81 plus 31 is equal to 81 plus 1, 82, 92, 102, 112. So this is 18 here. Okay. And then anything else that we can find out? Yes, we can find out this one. These two numbers are 52 and this is 31. Okay. So what is this? 52 plus 31. 52 plus 31 is equal to 83. This is here 47. Okay, put 47 here. Answer is right, color has changed. Here these four numbers should get give you 47, 30. 47 plus 26, 53, 63, 73, 73 plus 23, 76, 86, 96. 34 you get. Okay. Then what is this one? This is 31 plus 34, 65. 65 plus 7, 72. 58. Okay. Now we have found out this one. Okay. And then what else you can find out? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. So what is this? 34 plus 26 is equal to 40, 60. 60 plus 7, 67. So 130 minus 67, 63. Okay, this is 63. What is this? 50 plus 63, 113 plus 7, 1120. Put here 10. Okay, and what do you get here? Here you put 39. And what do you get here? Here you get what? This is add 31 plus 18, 49. 49 plus 39, that is equal to 48 plus 38, 49 plus 39 is equal to 50 plus 38, 88, put here 42, okay, what is this here, you put 55, and what is this you get here, you put 15, so we have finished one square, okay, so what are the other squares that you have to find out, okay, now, these four numbers add up to 144 and one of the number is 18. So these three numbers add up to what? 144 minus 18 is equal to, so say 26, 126. Okay, here you put 4. And what is here? The here, this is 31. 31 plus 4, 35. And this is these three put together should give you 75. Put 40 here. Okay. And what is this here? These three numbers are up to 127. You put 3 here to get 130. Okay. And what do you get here? This is 3, this is 32. 35. And these three to put together gives you 83. Okay. 83 minus 35 is equal to 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 48. Okay, you put it as 48. So, and then can you find out this one? These two are 113 and these two are 66. So, these three are 66. 113 plus 66 is equal to 179. This is these four are 130. This is 179 minus 130, 49. Okay, so this is 49, and can you find out this one? So these four gives you 130. 32 plus 48 is equal to 50. 80 plus 49, 129. You put 1 here, and if you put 1 here, answer becomes right. These four become should give you 130. 49 plus 64 is equal to 50 plus 63, 113 plus 1, 114. You put 16 here. Okay, so this one is over. So now, can you find out the diagonal here? So 40 plus 64, 124. 124 plus 1, 125. Put 5 here to get 130. And what do you get? So no, correct is not correct. 40 plus 64, 104. 104 plus 1, 105. You put here 25. Okay, answer is right, color has changed. What do you get here? You put 33 here to get 260 here. Okay, center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 64 plus 33 is equal to 97. 97 plus 25 is equal to 102, 122. You put here 8. Okay, what do you get here? You put 9 here. And what do you get here? 40 plus 24, 64. 64 plus 9, 73, 57. Okay, what do you get here? 56. Okay, so what do you get here? 56 plus 6, 62. 62 plus 25, 67, 87, 43. And what do you get? So it gets repeated. Okay, so answer is wrong. 56 plus 8, 64. 64 plus 25 is 69, 79, 89. So put here 41. Okay, and if you put 41 here, you put 17 here. Okay, now we have finished two parts. Okay, now what else we can do here? Can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. These two numbers gives you 113, and these three numbers gives you 69. So what is these five numbers add up to? 113 plus 69 is equal to 112 plus 70. So that's equal to 182. So this is 182 minus 130, 52. Okay, this is 52. What is this? This is 52 plus 66 is equal to, say, 50 plus 68, 118. Put 12 here to get 130. This is 12. So these two are up to 33. So this is 12. So 31, 21. You put here 21. Okay. What is this here? These four numbers are up to 130. 72 plus 21, 93. So put here 37. And here what do you get? Here you put 60. Okay, so now what do you get here? Okay, here you get, so this 3 put together, you get 103. One of the numbers you have found out, 22. So what is this? This is 103 minus 22. Put it this way, 100 minus 22 is equal to 78. 78 plus 3 is equal to 81. 81, and these two numbers are 81, and this is 21. 82, 92, 102. So this is 28. And if this is 28, what is this? This is what? These two numbers put together gives you 72. One of the number is 28. So that keep 30 as the breaking point. So 72 minus 30, 42 plus 2. Okay, 44. Okay, now answer is right, color has changed. Okay, then can you find out the diagonals here? 37 plus 28 is equal to, so 35 plus 30, that's 65. 60 plus 4, 69. 61. Okay, answer is right, color has changed. These four numbers should give you 130. 61 plus 53 is 52 is equal to 113. 113 plus 4, 117. Put 13 here. And if you put 13 here, what do you get here? So 4 plus 13 is 17. 17 plus 60 is equal to 77. So put here 53. Okay. And what do you get here? Here you put 5. Okay. So center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 61 plus 5 66. 66 plus 28. That's equal to 64 plus 30, 94. You put here 36. Okay, if this is 36, what is this? This is 45. And what is this? This is 29. And what is this? This is 20. Okay, so we have found out 3 out of 4 puzzles, 4 sub-squares. Okay, can you find out the diagonal here? Yes, we can find out. This is 38 plus 27 is equal to, say, 40 plus 25, 65. 65 plus 3, 68. So this is here 62. Okay. Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. So this is what? 35 plus 25 is equal, 35 plus 27 is equal to, say, 62. 62 plus 62. 124. 62 plus 20, 62 is equal to 124. Put 6 here. Okay. So what do you get here? Here you put 54. And this. These three put together should give you 69. That way you can find out, are these two numbers, you see, this and this put together, you should get 113. Okay, this is 62 and this is 51. Okay, and then what is this? This is 30. And what is this? This is 19. And what is this? This is 14. And what is this? This is 59. And what is this? This is 11. Okay. Now we have completed one magic square puzzle. Okay. Even if a children do one or two magic square puzzle, they will start loving mathematics. They will have stopped using calculators to do simple arithmetic operations involving addition subtraction. Sudoku and magic square puzzles are poles apart. Sudoku is just a logic puzzle, whereas magic square puzzles involve both arithmetic and logic. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and also like, share and comment my videos in the YouTube and also in the Facebook, because I want these puzzles to spread all over the world, so that the children, students all over the world are benefited out of these magic square puzzles. I have created an app, I have created a website, I have also come out with a book, and all the links for them is given in the description. The same puzzle you can solve following the link given in the description. Thank you for your wonderful support. I look forward for your continued patronage for my channel. Thank you. Good day. All the best. Bye.